to heal people's hearts, their minds, reconnect families. A lot of families broken, a lot of people's lost.
Victor Williams served in both Egypt and Afghanistan, and he is one of the people behind getting the Wall That Heals exhibit here in Muskogee. He tells me for him, it's all about educating the younger generations on what our country has gone through.
They definitely need to know their history.
Oklahoma is a vet state. Our county alone, I want to say about 10% is related to the military.
Rich Trout, park director for the Muskogee War Memorial Park, tells me it took a lot of hard work to get the exhibit here, and even more work from volunteers and staff to set it up.
But we knew we had to do it, and we got it done, and look behind me, it's beautiful.
From 1950.